I'll have to tell one of my grandsons about you, because when he gets his degree in a few, well, maybe 8 months, he wants to be a science teacher. So he will be happy to know that there are some girls in science classes that are interested.
About to make lip balms, trying to work on those boxes and shampoos. So, then right now, this is what I have. And so, flavors, not flavors, essential oils that I use. This one is coconut.
Remember if I did.
It's like it's body butter, so like I can take a shower or go to my
Yeah. But it's good. You can still see the walls, and there's still room to move around. And
I'm trying to move stuff out of the way.
Yeah. Oh no, this is perfect. Do you have sump pump?
No, it's not one up there.
Okay.